Hey guys and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you a full on self-care slash hygiene. Self-care slash hygiene routine. Typically, I don't do all this all at once in one night, because usually I'm really tired. But tonight I'm going to go all out before bed. Now, all of these products you can pretty much find at Dollar General or Rite Aid, so we are going to call this a self-care on a budget routine. Now we're gonna have a fun night. Woo!
I'ma slide anytime you want. Put you in Chanel, I'ma teach you how to stand. 21, slip and slide like a waterfall. You need some TLC, we can creep if you want. 21, hey, turn your phone off.
So the first, like, most basic step is just gonna be removing my makeup. I'm just gonna take a plain baby wipe or wet wipe. And I brought two in the bathroom just in case. And I'm just simply gonna remove as much as I can of my makeup before I get in the shower. Here we are. So I decided it might be a good idea to do a face mask. So peel masks are my favorite, probably just because they're like fun. However, if I do a peel mask, I prefer to do it before I shower as opposed to after, because it can be hard to get every last little piece of the mask off your face, and I think going in the shower helps get rid of the little extras. So I will put this on, leave it for about 15 minutes, and then I'll be back to peel it off. I recommend to do a thin layer. It dries quicker and works just as good. Okay guys, I didn't exactly time it, but it's like really hard. My face is really stiff and I can just tell that it's fully dry. So we're gonna remove it. This is the fun part. That supposedly gets off like dead skin cells and exfoliates. And this is the Freeman Cosmic Metallic Peel Off Mask. So this is supposed to boost your aura and get your skin glowing. I didn't even know this. This is infused with grapefruit extract, which does help brighten and renew the skin's complexion and radiant glow. Shout out to Freeman. You guys, I actually do feel like my skin looks like brighter. Maybe I'm tripping. So it's shower time and I'm gonna show you guys beforehand a few of the things I'm going to use in the shower. First of all is the shave butter from Dollar Shave Club. I bought like a full size tube of this over the summer and I still have it. It's pretty much just like a conditioner for your skin before you go ahead and shave. I will be further cleansing my face with my Bior Daily Purifying Cleanser. This is the Rose Quartz and Charcoal one, great for oily skin. I have kind of like in-between skin, still like this. It smells nice and really refreshes your skin. And I can just go ahead and use this inside of the shower. I actually just got this. I only used it twice so far. This is the Tone Brazilian Glam Body Scrub. I was familiar with the regular Tone body washes, but this one is a scrub. It's more of a rough texture, and you can't really see the tiny beads in there, but they're there. So this is great for like exfoliation and just feeling like you get a deep clean. I'm gonna go ahead and use my Shimmer Lights shampoo today to try and get some purple tones back in my hair, because I like that pretty pastel purple vibe. So let's jump in.
my best friend. Didn't care about the rules, good on the weekends. I'll be in fools, drifting to deep space. So brave and so stupid, just like the movies. I was gonna stay in the fight with you, just thinking we would do this until we couldn't do it. Each and every high.
Okay, guys, the first thing I'm gonna do to my face, I'm just gonna get it nice and dry, and then I'm gonna put the Humphrey's Witch Hazel Cucumber Toner on my face, because it just. I love cucumber, and even though the cucumber scent in this is subtle, it leaves me feeling very like clean. Also, I feel like I like washed my face a little too hard. Oops. An all-home cotton swab. I just use my fingers half the time. All right, we need some moisturizer. Let's go. Always, always, always deodorant. This is very basic swab powder deodorant, but it smells nice. This is super cheap, I think. This is awkward, but whatever. Deodorant, I feel like, is super essential for hygiene, just because underarms kind of like are weird. I haven't done this in a minute. CHI Silk Reconstructing Complex. This is pretty much a hair oil. You know, help nurture your hair if you get dry hair and stuff. I'm pretty sure it's okay to put a few drops in there while it's wet, and then hopefully it will dry less frizzy and everything. It smells pretty good too. This is just a little mini one I got from Walgreens. Palms is the OG moisturizer, and I have this big dry skin cream. This is a facial moisturizer. I've had this for a while now, and I've only used that much. A little bit goes a very long way. This is something handy to keep around. Hopefully this will help relieve my skin of that redness and just kind of soothe it. The OG. Slide anytime you want. And don't forget to bring your moisturizer down onto your neck. This is just something a little extra if I'm really feeling myself and I want to like smell like a queen. I'm gonna spray a little bit of my RE body mist. This is also only about 10 bucks and right. Last but not least, this is Alba Botanica body lotion, and this is Coconut Rescue. I got this at Target, I forget how much. I can look it up though, and it has a good scent, but there's just some scents when it comes to toiletries, specifically like bar soap and stuff, that I really don't like. This isn't that, but I don't love this smell. It's like almost too leafy, flowery, if that makes sense. But I believe it is an effective moisturizer, and I do get very dry skin on my heels, and I just really need a full body moisturizer. Alright guys, so that concludes my little spa night. Yeah, some spa night, right? That is pretty much as far as my skin and hair cleansing rituals go. Hope this video is interesting to you guys. It's nothing too fancy, and it doesn't have to be. Do what's good for you. But I hope to see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye. I just want to quickly mention you guys how much better my skin looks now since when I first got out of the shower, just from like, I think the witch hazel and the moisturizer. I'm kind of feeling it right now. Well, yeah, you guys have an awesome night.
Slide anytime you want. Put you in Chanel, I'ma teach you how to stand. 21, slip and slide like a waterfall. You need some TLC, we can creep if you want. 21.